वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्रीयुता पदकमलं So we should utilize this time to make solution of the life that we are repeatedly dying and again accepting another body. So how they will understand unless they come to the proper guru? Therefore, Shastra said, Tadvijnanartham, if you want to know the real problem of your life and if you want to be enlightened, how to become Krishna conscious, how to become eternal, go back to home, back to Godhead, then you must approach the Guru. And who is Guru? That is explained, very simple thing. Guru never manufactures idea that you do this and give me money and you become happy. That is not Guru. There is another process of earning money. So, here, it is said, Mura, everyone who is simply living in the fool's paradise, manufacturing his own ideas, like Ajami, somebody has taken, this is my duty, somebody has taken. He is a fool. You must know what is your duty from Guru. You are singing every day, Guru Mukha Padma Vakka Chittete Koriya Vakka Arana Koriya Vanya. This is life. This is life. Guru Mukha Padma, you accept the bona fide Guru and what he orders you, carry out, then your life is successful. Arana Koriya Vanya. You rascal, you do not desire anything else. Are you not singing daily? But do you understand the meaning? Or we are singing only? What is the meaning? We'll explain. Nobody knows? Yes? What is the meaning?
My only wish is that my mind be purified by the word and my mouth and spiritual master. And I have no other desire
to do that. Yes, this is the order. Guru Mukha Padma Vakka Chitte Te Koriyaya. Now, chitta means consciousness, her heart. I shall do this only. But my Guru Maharaj told me, I shall do this. Chittete koriyayakka arana koriyamanya. So, it is not my pride, but I can say for your instruction, I did it. Therefore, whatever little success you see, than my all my God brothers, it is due to this. I have no capacity. But I took it, the words of my Guru, as life and soul. So this is fact. Guru Mukha Padma Vakka Chittete Koriyak. Everyone should do that. But if he makes addition or alteration, then he is finished. No addition or alteration. You have to approach Guru. Guru means the faithful servant of God, Krishna, and take His word how to serve Him. Then you are successful. If you concoct, I am very intelligent than my Guru, and I can make additional alteration, then you are finished. So, that is the only. Sing further. Siguru charane roti sei si uttamagati. If you want to make real progress, then you must be firmly faithful at the lotus feet of Guru. Then? Je prasade pure sarva a. Yasya prasada, this is the instruction in the whole Vaishnava philosophy. So unless we do that, we remain mura, and the This is explained in the Vadami Upakhyan. So today we are reading this verse. Saivam Bhattamana Agya. Again he says. Again, Vyasadeva says, this rascal was situated in that absorbed in the service of his son, Narayan, of the name. He did not know what is this nonsense Narayan. He knew his son. But Narayana is so merciful that because he was constantly calling his son, Narayana, please come here. Narayana, please take this. So Krishna was taking that he's chanting Narayana. Krishna is so merciful. He never meant that I am going to Narayana. He wanted his son, because he was affectionate. But he got the opportunity of chanting the holy name of Narayana. This is his good fortune. Therefore, according to this, we change the name. Why? Because every name is meant for becoming a servant of Krishna. So, just like Upendra. Upendra means Bhamande. So, if we call Upendra, Upendra, similarly, that name is taken account of. So that will be explained later on.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Hare, Hare Hare.